Come out this weekend.
Yeah. raro lo que necesite.
Yo también te quiero. Le hablo con el caballo enviado. Besos.
Fast and over in 60 seconds, like you.
Oh man, this isn't happening.
Oh my god. Hello!
Take care, girl. Friend!
Hi there. It's supposed to be sunny this weekend. Yay! Dear Pilot!
That is messed up.
Hey, sis, how's
it going? Gilbert,
would you open your damn eyes?
What's up, man?
Here for the magic touch?
Better than new.
Now that's a custom job.
Hello.
welfare and get a trabajo, okay?
Bottled water to drink, and most of all, that the rich will.
Hey, what you got, dispatch?
Guy just canceled on me, so there's a job near you right now.
You can get that one to me.
So what you're saying, Sue, is you've made a lot of money and
got. Yeah, yeah, it looks like you're close.
Be able to.
Exactly. I'm very wealthy.
Ooh,
and
let's
I'm
go.
Making sacrifices. So the middle class will have to get on board too. It stands to reason, does it? Yes. If we want a fairer world, it stands to reason that you need a rich, impartial person to tell you how to make it fair. This is something Vinewood understands implicitly, and I'm going to take it across the state. Let's get back on track. I think we have a health crisis in this country, and people should have the medicine they need, like Proposition 208.
Yes, Fernando loves medical cocaine. I say, pretty lady, you look like you are not feeling well.
Hey,
I will help you. I have put a row of medicine down here for you. Oh, yes. She's feeling much better now. Maybe you want to take it like a suppository. Poof.
Yes, yes, okay. We have some people on the phone who have questions for Miss Murray.
Okay, line 8. Hello, you are on the Fernando Show with Sue Murray.
Yeah, hi. I'm a big sports fan, but it's gotten a little ridiculous, you know? The celebrities get the best seats, and they come for free, and the stars don't try. They get paid millions of dollars and constantly go on strike. The food costs a lot of money.
Well, that's the true meaning of sport. It's about a shared experience of going broke together while watching a few drug addicts get insanely rich.
I miss you so. I stand up and watch you go. I get caught and stand it. You trouble at me. I can't hardly stand it. I just can't.
Commercials. Set me up another, friend, because I think I'm about there.
Call just came in. Who wants to do a pickup right now?
What happens when rich
I got it.
Think they're rocket scientists? Race to
copy that. You should only be a block or two away.
Asshole will prove beyond all reasonable doubt they're the biggest dick in the galaxy. Race to Pluto, only on CNT.
For a backwoods gal was she, and for chopping down a tree. She was handy with an axe, she was smart. But I should have passed her by when she waved and hollered high. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. Well, when she promised to be mine, I cut 90 logs of pine for a little cabin in our world apart. All our dreams are heaven bound till she tore that cabin down. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. She made toothpicks of the timber. Toothpicks of the timber of my heart. I can bust all ribs of old. She made sawdust of my soul. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart.
Ah, fucking shit!
motherfucker. Jessica White's having a good time in here. I hope you guys are. I huffed enough gas, filled my rocket ship three times powerful than a space shuttle, and I smoked more than a train that hauls out the black gold, which keeps the lights on in my home, and food on my table, and shoes on my feet, and a coat on my back. And that's all I get to say because that's all I've got left. Y'all fighting your demons
thank
out
you.
There? They're a bitch, ain't they? Old Jesco's got a few you can have, too.
Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side.
Oh, man! Bitch-ass bullshit.
Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade.
I need a driver for a pickup right away.
In the spring of 25.
I'm on it.
Still alive.
Thanks, driver. Location should be up on your GPS.
I was a sailor. I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide.
Taxi!
I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, around, and around.
You're good looking out.
And around. I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I
can. We're available for a job.
Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain. I will remain. I'll be back again.
I got a question for all you drivers out there. If you like your car so much, why don't you bury it in the backyard? You gotta keep it safe. I got some good music for y'all. We're gonna get fucked up and we're gonna rock the world.
I looked for trouble and I found it, son. Straight down the barrel of a lawman's gun. I try to run, but I don't think I can. You make one move and you're a dead man. Really ain't living long like this.
Anybody out there good for pickup? free for pickup.